Hello. Good afternoon, students. Today I am going to explain lesson number 3 of 6th standard. Okay. First, I will share the screen. Then I will explain. So, this is 6th standard, lesson number 3. Padho, samjho aur likho. That means read, understand and likho means write. Okay na? So, first slide. See? First, a. A say anar, pomegranate. Amrud, guava. Okay? Next. A say ag, fire. A say aam, mango. I say imali, tamarind. I say engine. I say int, brick. I say ek, sugar cane. U say ullu, owl. U say uday, rise. Rise means sunrise. Okay, next. U say un, wool. U se un, camel. Ru se rushab, bull. Ru se rushi, sage. Ye se edi, heel. Ye se ektara, ektara. I se airavat, airavata. I se ainax, spectacles. O se un, lip. O se okali, water. Next. Au se aushad, medicine. Au se aurat, woman. Am se angur, grapes. Am se anda, egg. Aha. Next. Ka se kabutar, pigeon. Ka se kalam, pen. Kha se khargosh, rabbit. Kha se karal, motor. Okay? Motor that is. Next. Ga se gathari, bundle. Ga se kamala, flower pot. Gha se ghadi, watch. Gh se ghar, house. Nya. Ch se chamach, spoon. Ch se charak, spinning wheel. Ch se chatari, umbrella. Ch se chadi, stick. J se jungle, forest. J se jahaj, ship. Next one is Jh se chola, swing. Jh se jhanda, flag. Nya. T se tokari, basket. T se tamachar, tomatoes. Th se thatera, copper sheet. Th se thappa, stamp. D se dibba, box. D se damaru, jamaru. Okay? Next. Dh se dhakkan, lid. Dh se dhal, shield. So, na, tata, dada, na. Okay? These are the third lesson. So, I am going to end this class. Okay? Thank you.